be positive, you're ruining the holidays.
Hi. Welcome to day 17, and you still can't get your hands on the shot. Right, 17. Bottom row. Bottom row on this side.
Found it. Ooh. Right next to 21. Another row by like yesterday.
Is it a flat one, like? Oh, is it the piggy?
It's a little piggy.
It's ham.
Ham. What one did we get yesterday? I think it was for Lightyear. Oh, it's right there.
Ow.
Sorry. Dumbledore!
Dumbledore!
Snape.
I knew you were going to do that.
Severus Snape. Dumbledore!
I knew you were going to do that.
As soon as...
Oh, I like Dumbledore.
Yeah, he's pretty.
He's awesome.
He's pretty awesome, baby. Now.
Right.
Let we get on to Cauldron.
Cauldron. Whoa, impatience.
Found that. That was very quick, wasn't it?
It was a fling the box out my hands quick. What we got? Ooh, something wrapped. Eh?
Is this a jewel?
You got 50 pence.
Is this a jewel?
I would go 50 pence.
Is this a jewel?
I don't know.
It's a joke. This is a joke.
I don't get it.
Me neither.
I don't get it.
I actually don't.
We've got 50 pence wrapped up like this.
I don't.
Is there nothing else in there? Oh, there's something else in there. 50 pence and a cocktail stick. Why have we got 50 pence and a cocktail stick?
Yeah.
Is it try and balance it? That ain't gonna happen.
It's not gonna happen. Never gonna happen.
Why have I got 50 pence in a cocktail stick?
Literally, why?
I'm so confused.
Me too. Unless there's a hole in the coin somewhere.
No.
I don't get it.
I'm genuinely confused.
Me too.
Oh well, that was a fun end of this video.
Yeah.
We'll see you tomorrow. And maybe tell you if we figured this out.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to figure it out right now. No. I've got 50 pence in a cocktail stick.
What?
Oh well, we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.